Knoxville's Harold Middlebrook was there in Memphis when his good friend was killed.
That king says, I want you to play Precious Lord. I want you to play it real pretty for me. And he stood up. And we heard the sound. And he was no more.
Reverend Middlebrook shares the story of how he got to Dr. Martin Luther King's inner circle from a modest start in Memphis.
We were poor, not poor, poor. You couldn't afford the OR.
Harold Middlebrook, you know, homegrown in Tennessee.
The basic core of what makes me tick is Tennessee.
Today on 10 News at 5.